D-line. Now a play fake here on first down. Wide open receiver complete. And he is in for the end. They go play action here on first down. Dancing to his left. And the catch is made here by Tyler Lockett.
Them will stick their nose in there and make plays exactly as we just saw there. A big loss suffered by the offense after that nice tackle.
And he's gonna score. It's a Seahawk touchdown. Drive, but it's third and long. From the gun, it's Wilson. Nicely offensively at the 41, first and 10. Wilson. He hits Baldwin right side. The 20, 10, and all the way in. The drive begins with a run by Rawls. And he's got room. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. That one, 28 yards on the ground. Probably had 60,000 thinking pass right there, including us in the booth.
Yeah, no doubt about it. That was a big call, big guts on that one. And guess what?
There goes Thomas Rawls. And all the way in, touchdown.
Guys can run, because we envision them in offenses. Catch the ball. How much yardage can they gain after that?
And that on display there for a good pickup. There goes Thomas Rawls. Touchdown together here from the D-line. Now a play fake here on first down. Wide open receiver complete. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Well, now they'll try the end around. They find some open field here. Tyler Lockett. He's at the 40. 20. 10. And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle.